I've been contemplating on the idea because I had a dream, you know, that I wanted to play guitar like a professional, electric guitar. And I've been playing guitar for many years, and I got stuck at a point in time and I didn't, you know, continue to learn more. I know the basics. I play, I sing with my guitar, but I always had the dream of learning guitar. I don't know. I'm 41, 42, I'm not sure. I'm forgetting my age. But I want to play guitar. Like, I don't know if you guys want to watch my journey. You know, I went and I tried to look for, you know, I haven't seen any videos, but I typed, can I learn guitar at 40? And I got these results, you know, but I haven't watched any videos as of now, you know, I haven't seen anything. So there are videos of people saying something about it. So I don't know if I want to do it, you know. I do want to play better than what I play right now, but it's going to be a challenge because I think if I can play like a professional, I will give myself at least 2 years, no, 5 years. So I want to do this, and but I need to focus. I really need to focus, and this is something that I really wanted to do for a long time. Like, I always wanted to play like that, professional, you know, and I never got to. You know, when it comes to solos, I don't think I can do it like really, really good. I mean, I guess something basic I can, but I would just love to play, because, you know, you see all these players. There was a lot of things I didn't understand when playing guitar, things that I still didn't, like, I never paid attention because I didn't know what to do. Like, you know, there's a leading guitar and there's another guitar in the background and things like that, and I never learned what that meant. Yeah, I never learned. I just play, you know, I just play what I play, and I think it's a good opportunity for me to kind of show you guys, you know, what I can accomplish. I don't know if you guys want to take that as a challenge, you know, try to do something for yourselves, you know, and just master it in 5 years. For many years, I used to polish cars with a polishing machine, with a buffing machine, and I hurt my left hand. And while playing at church, I used to play, and all of a sudden I did a move, you know, and my hand will hurt. So I still have that. If I don't play, I don't feel it. But when I play bass guitar and I do, you know, I come down really like on the strings, not on the high, like up here, but when I go down here, if I'm trying to play something over here, you know, that's when, you know, I could bend my hand and just make that, you know, bend and click and just give me this pain. I can do all things in Christ who strengthens me, you know, and I think you too, you can do it. So if you want to watch my journey, I invite you to come along. And sorry about my ability to speak English, you know, English is my second language, and I probably will mess up many times when I'm recording. I am Spanish, I am from Guatemala, and you know, that's all I can give you guys, you know, in English. So I think it's going to be such a challenge, because I'm scared. I'm a little bit afraid. One, because I know what's wrong with my hand. You know, I know that my hand is not good, you know, it's not good enough, and I don't know what's gonna happen in this process. I know that anything can happen, and I know that God is powerful to heal me, you know, and I think it's going to be an amazing time. I know that God is in control. Please help me by subscribing and by you know, watching these videos. Reason why I have a long hair right now, because we have been in quarantine, and places I went to check yesterday still not open for getting haircuts.
Thank you.